Hi, I'm John, and this is a little tip about adding the Philips Hue to the Pi-Dome server. Here we have a Philips Hue bridge and a Philips Hue fixture, and I'm going to show you how to connect with it. So we have a network cable, which can be plugged in, the power plugged in, when it starts, I can show you a list of attached network appliances. So when I refresh the list, we can see we have a Philips Hue added with IP address 192.168.1.50. So what I'm going to do right now is add the bridge to the server. So what I'm going to do first is add a new plugin. I'm going to select the Philips Hue. And what this plugin does, it does auto-discovery of possible bridges and will show you the IP address of the bridge, and it will random generate a username which is going to be used. So to make it easier for yourself is to give it a name. Let's say just Philips Hue. We can give the description. This is the Philips Hue bridge of Marcel. So, the Philips Hue bridge of Marcel. And I'm going to save the devices plugin. At the moment I save the device, it will try to register itself on the Philips Hue. And what you have to do is press the button, and then within 30 seconds, press save. When it's all going, then you will see here in another screen that automatically the light fixtures will be added. So press save devices plugin. Oh, I forgot to press the button. You can see now it's not active, so I'm going to edit. Press the button. Save devices plugin. Active yes. And here you will see automatically the light fixtures added. By default, Philips has three light fixtures. And this one is, I believe, living room back. Yes. It has the color here, which is already been set previously by an Android client. And to show you that it automatically works is just to send a single alert, which will let the light blink just once. And because of devices automatically added, you can immediately start using it in macros and triggers and etc. What you also can do is remove the device. So when I go over here and I can delete this device, because of the plugin handles the device creations, I delete it over here. It will here be deleted and then automatically be added again, because of the plugin knows which kind of fixtures have been added to the bridge. So this is about adding Philips Hue to the Pi-Dome server, and when we have more we will show it to you. Bye bye.